we have done five characteristics. Let's do the sixth one, that is nose. Okay, again, it plays a very wide role in our lives. So let's see here. As we read earlier, cats and dogs have a much developed sense of smell as compared to humans. Yes, the cats and dogs have much developed. उनका जो sensing power होता है वो बहुत ज़्यादा strong होता है. They can detect scents that have been left behind hours ago and still trace it. So have you ever seen dogs are used in police station also to find out the criminal or missing people? Yes, why? Because they have a very good detect sense. Okay, so that's why. This is why specially trained dogs are used by the police to find criminal and missing people. Dogs are also used for detecting bombs and drugs. Yes, because they have very strong smelling power. Okay, so we all know of the elephant's nose. Have you seen? You must have seen the elephant. Can you see here? This is elephant nose. It is so big that it is a trunk. It is known as a trunk. Elephant use their trunk not only to smell but also to lift their food and put it into their mouth. Not only to eating their food, okay, but also it put into in its mouth also, okay. So this is known as trunk. Now children, we'll be studying about some special features of birds. Let's see. We have already learned that bird's body is covered with feather. हमने पहले भी पढ़ा था कि bird की body किससे cover होती है? Feather से. Birds have different beaks and claws as per their eating habits. Beaks help bird to eat food, catch prey and change direction while they fly. You must have studied this earlier also in your class, before this class, about this, about the birds. The shape of their beaks depends on the type of food they eat, and generally birds look like an aeroplane. Why? Because the structure is made like that only. So can you see, look at the picture here, following picture: owl, parakeet, stork, sparrow, hoppy and kite. They all are known as bird. Let's see here. A sparrow has a short beak to pick up grains and worms. Yes, sparrow has a short beak. See this? Yes, it has a very small beak so that it can pick up grains and worms. A hoppy has a long beak. Can you see this? To pull worms and other insects from the ground. From the ground, it can be easily pull out the worms. A kite has a strong, sharp and hooked or curved beak to tear the flesh of the small animals it eats. So kite has a strong and sharp. Can you see this? Sharp. Okay. An owl has a short, curved, downward facing beak. Owl has a sear. It is like this, downward facing beak. Okay, that is hooked at the end. It is designed specifically for gripping and tearing prey. Okay, so it is specially for gripping and tearing so that they can tear it. Okay, a parakeet uses its curved beak to break open and eat a variety of fruits. A stork uses its long beak to catch fish. So stork is using her long beak to catch all the fish. So here a parakeet, can you see the parakeet? Yes, is a curved beak. Can you see? You must have seen the parrot and all. It is also having the same beak like a parrot. Can you see this? Yes. So this is eat a variety of fruits. So children, now let's see here. Look carefully at the beaks of the birds given below. Can you see the beaks? Just now only we have studied here. First one is sparrow. It eats grains. See here. Second one is your hoopy that eats worms. See here. Next is your kite that eats small rats. Okay. Tear the flesh of small animals. Okay. So the next one is bird's nest. Let's see here. Birds build their nest with the help of straw, grass, twigs and feather. Yes, they build their house with these kind of things. They lay their eggs in their nest. They sit on eggs to keep them warm and thus guard the eggs. See, let's see about some interesting tailor bird nest. There are three kind: weaver bird nest, woodpecker, tailor. Tailor bird stitches together leaves to make its nest. Can you see this? This is known as tailor bird nest. Okay, so this one is wood weaver bat, weaver bird. It is like this something. जैसे ऐसे हम करते हैं. सो दिस इज वॉट दिस बर्ड यूज बिट्स ऑफ ड्राई ग्रास एंड वीव्स देम टू बिल्ड इट्स नेट. दे हैव वीव्ड इट. ओके अगेन दिस इज नोन एज अ वीवर बर्ड. एंड दिस इज इज वुड पैकर. इट ऑफन फाइंड्स अ स्मॉल होल इन अ ट्री ट्रंक. कैन यू सी द ट्रंक हेयर एंड अ होल हेयर. ओके एंड इनलार्ज इट्स बाय पैकिंग एट्स इट विद इट्स बीक. बीक से इसके अंदर छेद करके वो एक बड़ा सा इसमें होल बना देते हैं. एंड दिस इज द हाउस फॉर द वुड पैकर. So here we have completed with the art chapter. So quickly let's revise with the chapter what we have studied in this chapter. Let's see. There are five sense organs. One is ear, and this is also known as characteristics also: skin, tongue, eyes, and nose. Okay. Ear help us to hear. In some animals the ears can be seen, while in some they cannot be seen. The body of animals and bird is covered with skin. Skin help us to feel heat, cold, pain, etc. The skin of animal is covered with fur, hair, etc. Bird skin is covered with feathers. Okay, now tongue help us into tasting food and help us to speak as well. And it also helps animals and bird also have tongue. There are two types of teeth. One is deciduous and another is permanent. After deciduous we have permanent. Different animals have different types of teeth as per their feeding habits. Human beings have eyes of different shape, size and color. Similarly, in the animal kingdom, different animals have different types of eyes. Yes, different animals have different types of eyes. Cats and dogs have a much developed sense of smell as compared to humans and other animals. Birds have different beaks and claws as per their feeding habits. Yes, they have different types of beaks depending upon their feeding habit. Birds build their nest with the help of straw, grass, twigs and feather. They lay their eggs in the nest. They sit on the eggs to keep them warm and thus guard the eggs. So children, we have completed with our lesson number 4 here, in which we have studied about different kinds of sense organ. Okay, and that is known as characteristics as well, and about different birds, that how they make their house, bird's nest. So children, if you face any problem, make sure drop me a message. And how do you like the video, let me know that. Okay, so here we have finished with the topic. So I'll be bringing new videos for you. Okay, so till then, bye bye and have a great day ahead.